Search for a missing teenager in an Indiana state park comes to a heartbreaking end. 18-year-old Carson Hughes was found dead Sunday night. He disappeared from Versailles State Park Thursday afternoon. His car was found unlocked near a boat dock with the keys still inside. His kayak was also found on the water nearby. Hughes's cause of death is pending an autopsy.